current America's famous singer slash actress slash musician. She performed on this year's Super Bowl and she sang the national anthem. In this article, there were many criticisms about her, how her song was too long and how she like gave her own little twist to the national anthem and it wasn't original. But most of the time the author was praising Alicia Keys, saying how she had her own feel and she like did a wonderful job performing. And Alicia Keys had her first album, a song, Song in a Minor, and that was a great success. Because of that album, she won 5 Grammy Awards after that, and the album sold over 12 million copies worldwide, and she just like, she became known for that, but like, and then she just suddenly appeared. And after her singing career, I mean, she's still going, like, her singing career is still continuing well, but she's also an actor.